back. We're going to talk. Serious.
Fine. What's the big deal?
Daniel. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Daniel! What's happening? Daniel, calm down.
You lied! Dad! Your dad is dead! Why?
It was an accident. I fucked up, and a cop shot him!
No! No! It's not true!
I'm so sorry!
Why? Why did you lie to me?
I was scared, Daniel! I didn't know what to say!
You should have told me!
I couldn't believe it either! I didn't mean to!
It's not fair!
Hey, come on. I'm here. It's okay.
No, it's not. I want Dad.
Me too.
Dad.
I'm sorry. I just...
Just don't lie to me ever again. Ever.
I promise I won't lie to you again. I promise.
I'm serious, Sean.
I know. Me too, Danny.
What are we gonna do without him?
Shh. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sean, am I a monster?
Nothing is wrong with you. You're different.
Okay. What are we gonna do now?
I was thinking... Maybe we could go to Puerto Lobos. Where Dad grew up, you know?
Yeah, I guess.
It'll be fine, Daniel. There's nothing we can't do. As long as we're together.
Can you tell me a story? Like he did?
I'm not as good as him. He used to tell me bedtime stories too. Once upon a time, in a wild, wild world, there were two wolf brothers living in their home there with their papa wolf. They all lived happily together. day, hunters took their dad away. Forever. So now the brothers were alone. And they had to find a new home. They started a journey.